In this session of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to present your PowerPoint. Now that you are done with it, let's assume that you want to present this to your audience. So we go here to the slideshow tab, and you can present it from the beginning or from a particular slide where you are in the slideshow. You can also present it here in the bottom under the slideshow icon on the bottom right, or by using the F5 key on the keyboard. To start from the beginning, we click here on slideshow, and then from the beginning, we'll advance the slides by simply clicking the left button of the mouse, or using the space bar, or using the right key or the up and down keys on the keyboard. Now the right key will take us one forward, the left key will take us one backward on the keyboard, up will take us backwards and down forward. So we advance through the slides, but notice in the bottom left there are some options where you can advance the slides left and right by using these icons. And technically you really don't need to use that, but it's one of the features. But notice there is this pen icon. You can use this as a pointer laser to highlight key areas, or come back down here and you can choose to use this as the pen function in it, or the annotation tools as part of your presentation. Now in my case, I do not have a touchscreen monitor on this laptop where I'm recording this. However, if it was a touchscreen, you could actually use your finger to annotate on the screen. Since we changed this to annotation mode, the clicking of the mouse will no longer work. So you either have to use the space bar, or you have to come here in the bottom left and advance to the next slide. Now to switch back to the regular mode, you go and uncheck the pen option and notice the mouse pointer changes to a typical pointer. You can also use the highlighter. Once you select it here, you then can highlight specific areas as you are presenting your presentation. Then advance the slides either by using the space bar or the arrows on the keyboard. Notice as well, as you are annotating, you can use different colors as well, so you can pick a different blue here and annotate and highlight as needed. Now if you right click, you can also advance the slides going next or previous or last viewed or see all slides like that. Right clicking will give you the pen, the annotation tools, as well as other options. There is also an option for blanking the screen. So to go to a particular slide, you can right click and choose see all slides, and then you have a quick preview of the slides, then click on it and it will take you directly there. Then advance the slides, and when you reach the end, it will be a black screen very similar to this. It will say end of slideshow, click to exit, and it will exit your presentation. Now, since we were doing annotations as part of the presentation here, notice it will ask us, do we want to keep those ink annotations? Typically, you don't want to keep them unless they were really fancy and worthwhile keeping. And that's how you present a presentation once you're done with it, and use the various annotation tools. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.